Well, from the coast of New Hampshire all the way to Norway.
In October 2020, students in Rye launched a mini boat into the Gulf Stream current to see where it would go. More than a year later, GPS tracked it to an island off Norway, and a family with a sixth grader retrieved it and is taking it to his class. Students in Rye filled the boat with trinkets and other items from New Hampshire. Those trinkets survived the whole trip all the way to Norway. It's